gonna call this one Jupiter. Okay. So, first thing, I like to get my drums from old breakbeats. So let's see what we got here. Let's see what I can dig up.
Well, let's talk about the good old days. Come to think of it, as bad as we think they are, these will become the good old days for our children.
I love you. I like that snare a lot. I've used it a million times, but there's always something else you can do with it. So I'm gonna copy that snare. Flip that somehow as an underlying set. And of course this is 4-4. Four beats, four measures. Let's mute that track I got the sounds from. Let's mute that so it's not interrupting what we're doing. And let's loop. This other track. Actually, no. Let's do that first. Let's see what we got here. Let's get a playback of a metronome click and 440. Timing right is a task sometimes. You really gotta be into DJing and knowing how pitch works and stuff like that before you really get the hang of it without too much trouble. Tail on the beginning there, because there's all this space there that's gonna cause your timing to be off. So you gotta get that really tight right there. You wanna get that sound as close as possible to the beginning of where that sound actually starts. Okay? And you wanna drag it over. And the snare's always on 1/4. Okay. 116. Let's see. Right on. sound you're looking for.
Thank you.